Okay. Hello guys, welcome back to Sekiro, Shadow Die Twice. Last time we've been finding the last few ingredients that we need to go to the Divine Realm. Now we have everything we need and we're about to enter the Divine Realm. So it's gonna be really exciting to see how the game is going to end. Alright, let's get into it. Sound check, hello, hello. Wait, is there no audio? There's no in-game audio. Wait. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Let me restart my headset. Okay. I hope it's working. Can we get here anything? I don't know why there's no audio. What? That's so weird. There is audio. It just let me attack a few times and see if I can hear it. Yeah, there is audio. Second. The audio was here all along. I just couldn't hear it on my laptop because the volume is below. Yep. Alright, so I know that for the main to the Divine Realm, when you go back to the Ashina Depths into the Wedding Cape again. But before that, there was one thing I wanna finish. I saw in the video guide yesterday that I missed another headless boss, which is an interesting one because it's in the lake, and we're gonna fight a boss underwater. That's for the first time. It's gonna be interesting. I wanna check it out. So that would be in the Shina Castle. Which waypoint is closer? Let me. I also wanna just get back all the resting spot if I can. So I'm gonna start from here. Is this telling anything I want? I don't know what it does. It's pretty expensive. That's the thing. Also, another thing is that I have quite a few treasure cup scale, but I can't find the NPC to trade with. I'm assuming it's in the Hirata estate, but last time I checked, I didn't find it. I'll check again later. Okay, I'm just gonna leave. I wanna get those resting spot. How do I get back up? Gotta be a way. This way is blocked. I really have to go from the other side. Seems like. From another idol. Sculptor idol. So let's travel over to here. That's fine. Okay. That mountain right there, that snowy mountain, I think it's a representation of the real mountain in near Japan, near Tokyo, right? Pretty interesting. So the way down. Okay, down this way. So we can get that waypoint. Sculptor idol. Take it. Is somebody attacking me? Or they're fighting each other? He instantly know where I am. Didn't mean to do that. Huh. Oh no. That's fine, we're just gonna go back. So this thing, the spirit fall, increase vitality and poacher damage for a time. I feel like it's not doing too much. It doesn't help too much. And also it uses emblem to get a buff. But instead I could consume emblem for the mortal draw, which is great, which is I think is better in a lot of cases than this. So I'm gonna replace that with something else. Put that there. And I wanna put the telescope in a quick slot. Right. Oh my god! Where are you? Where are you sitting at? Wow. My poacher. Jeez, this guy hit kinda hard. Okay, I think I should be able to deflect that danger attack, right? Where did he jump at me? He was on the wall? I know. You can rest now. What the hell is going? This is funny. Is it chase? Oh no. Can I do a stealth kill? I don't know, I wanna see what's going on. Hey buddy. Oh my god, there's another one? Jeez, my poster is on, right? I think I could have done a stealth kill there. Why couldn't I do a ninjutsu on him? Because I didn't do the death blow from behind. That's why. Poor guy. That was fast. That attack sequence is pretty cool. Nice. I want to see what this ninjutsu does. So, wait, it's possessed again. I'm gonna switch. I thought I was using the this one, because I've never seen how this works before. I wanna try it, but instead I just I did the wrong ninjutsu. Can I see what's going on there? Another that guy is gone. Okay. How are we gonna go from behind? I know. I'll be there in a second. I'll try to get there behind the building. To the back of the building. Do it. Bloody sword. Take that. How long does it last? The blood blade. Oh my god. That's the bloody katana. It lasts around like 30 seconds or something. Not bad. There you go. This guy has a... it's one of those guys. Oh my god. So many danger. You grab me? Oh no. Alright, gotta get out of here. You can still follow me. Oh no! I did not see him. I do not watch out my footstep. Just can't get up there. Back here. I'm gonna rest. I wanna see if that guy, if that person is gonna run down the stair again. It's kinda funny when I see it again. Who saw me? Huh. Okay. That's funny. But that samurai is gone. I didn't follow him. Interesting. That's hilarious. Just a second. I wanna try that again. He gonna get ambushed. Yep. Let me try that. The telescope is a great tool. To create some interesting highlight. Let me get rid of the flag. What can I do to make it more interesting? I wish I can put a trap on the ground, something like that. That would be pretty cool. And when that guy, yeah. Alright, you win. Nice. Now I have three skill. City skill points I can get. What should I get? You know, the use of Persecute 2 while in midair. Maybe this one? I don't want to try it. The amount of damage. I mean, this is also nice. Reduce the amount of damage to poster when tapped by an enemy with a sword. That's great as well. What should I get? I wonder if I could throw darts in midair. Can I do a follow-up attack right after? Like after throwing the darts, and then I attack to dash forward, dash toward the enemy, something like that. I don't know if it works on the midair, but this is more important, more useful overall. Just reducing the amount of damage to poster. That's great. I'll take that. Yeah, I heard that. I heard those footsteps. And they are coming for me. Okay, let me try something like. Like that. Can do it. All right. Resurrect. Why are you voting back?
Oh.
I'm leaving. Goodbye. You can do it. I'm gonna help you do it. Take that. All right. Gonna come out. Could I see up in here? Alright. Time for me to go. That was fun. I'm leaving. Go up. All right. So. Jump down here. Yeah, it's fine. Make take that. Antidote. Oh my god. Three of them. Three of the same type. I know. The headless dude is right underneath it. He's right here. Look at him. Oh! He's attacking me. Can I listen? I need to leave this place. For now. I need to find the waypoint. The old lord. Nice. How many more do I need to find? Gray Serpent Shrine. To find this one. This is the last one. that is unavailable, right? I believe so. Let's go get the Great Serpent Shrine resting spot. I'll do that now. I wonder if there's a cellar in the house or not. Anybody in the house? No? Alright, gonna go. I'm not sure if it's this way or... Probably not. I have 1,000 coins already. What is this guy? Has fire sword. You wanna fight? Another one? No. Not gonna fight two. Take that. I don't remember how to get to the Great Serpent Shrine. I don't remember. Is it close to the old grave? Oh, I think I remember. I remember. Never mind. I remember the way. Anything different in this area? Attack! Yeah, like something changed. Fight him. I will take my all right, no problem. We'll fight you. You want to be stuck in the corner? Lone Shadow. The spear. The spear bear. Double dash. I'll take that. Let me out. What is it doing there? Ah, need to jump. I need to jump. I forgot again. That was fast. That was a quick key. I don't see where it is. One hit. Nice. Jump. Another one? Oh my god. Let me out. I need to use antidotes. Oh my god, this guy. Alright, we'll fight you another time. Is this here following me? Hope not. It's all right. I just doing some training right there. Well, let's find another cellar. There was one in Sampu Temple. Right here. Defy color rice. I'll try it. Sounds interesting. Defy color rice. Let's take that. And then, guess we'll take the light quimpers.
Have you met the divine child of the rejuvenating one? It was by a hair's breadth, but mercifully, she survived. Oh, she must have suffered greatly. You'd best treat her kindly.
Of course. Let's see it. How does it work? How long is it gonna stay on the ground? I don't think I have another one. But let's get back to the Sculptor idol. Let's see how many can we replenish. I have 5. I can put down like multiple ones at the same time. Right. Now it's a tool to keep track on where I'm going. And not loss. It's for traversal and exploration, but not for combat. There's another cellar in the Mibu village. Let's see what he's selling. Already have that. He's selling treasure carp scale, dragon's brains, sake, a bottle of crystal clear sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. A top shelf sake brewed by the Ashina brewmaster with water from the dragon spring. The pure water extract every last bit of flavor from Ashina's finest rice. There are no words that can do the flavor justice. To understand, one must taste it for themselves. Okay. 1,000. I'll take it.
Made.
Oh, maybe another time. Because I want to find where can I trade with the scale, fish scale. Hirata Estate. Where is the merchant? Who can sell this fish scale to? Cheering. Someone. Oh! It's right here. It's blending in with the environment. Didn't see it.
The son of...
Ask what happened.
What happened?
What the year it is?
What? The dragon's brain pilgrims. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember it.
Already asked him about that. He's not a seller though. Wow, how did that dog attack me? By the way. Anybody over there? What is this? Oh, is he the one we can sell the skill to? I haven't seen the dog can swim. Yeah, he's a person. Finally found you. Withered rat gourd. The gourd medicine refill up and rest. A curved withered rat gourd filled with medicinal water. Reduces burn buildup, slightly increases burn resistance. It cannot heal the burn status abnormality. However, okay. I'll take that. And divine grass. I don't know what it does. Okay, I know what it does. This is the one. The best heals in the game. Oh, he's selling the mass weapon, right. And the other guy selling the what? The left one. Oh, old answer mass. I want that. That's great. This record appears to be the right side of the mass. Okay. Let me make sure. The other seller is selling the left mass. So let's go to Ashina Castle, abandoned dungeon entrance. Are you selling the lap moss? No, he's selling the dragon. Moss fragment dragon. What does it do? I don't know what does it do. Is it a collectible? Because if it's collectible, I don't want to bother. I just don't know if it's worth the money to buy this. I don't know. Buy 1,000. Can I have that amount of money? Buy 1,000. $3,000? $4,000? No. Oh, I don't have enough. I barely have the right amount. I don't know what to do. Is it worth buying those masks? I'm just gonna go back and buy the rest of the scale real quick.
Cap.
I remember there was another seller. 1,000? Okay, I'll get 2,000. I'm gonna need 2,000. Sure. Whatever.
Cat.
And a dragon spring saga. I'll take that.
Made.
And there was another cellar near the serpent snake in the sunken valley. This way probably closer. I can dive. Wait. This place is filled with water now. Was there water before? I don't remember. This is shallow water and over there is deep water. There gotta be something underneath it. Yep. Maybe a bead? A precious bait. Ring the bell, drop the bait. Can I drop the bait here? Can I use this here? Hidden tooth. False tooth loaded with a secret shinobi drug. Blue in color, can be used repeatedly. Crush the blue nostrum between the back teeth to die as often as one pleases. Could be useful in certain situations. Surely an unnecessary reminder, but the first death is typically one's last. Where's the bait? Precious bait. I can't use it. Can't use it right here. Can I go back? I guess not. Go there. Was she here before? I don't think so.
Don't force yourself to speak.
I don't know which way.
Can I survive if I drop down? Am I able to grapple onto something? Yes, I can. I'll fight you. I never killed one of these type of enemies before. tech. I had to break his poacher. There we go. Yellow gunpowder.
Here to put. Hey, you there. Don't eat
that. Yeah, we'll talk about that. A green mossy guard. A curved moss-covered gourd filled with medicinal water. Refill upon runs. While it does not heal poison stats, reduces poison buildup, and increases poison resistance. This gourd was made out of necessity by those that made poisonous lands their home. It's said if you live there long enough, eventually, poison won't affect you at all. Okay.
May the departed.
No, well, Jiboy段时间. Alright, so I'll take that, and in another 500. No, it's not enough. Let me use it to see what it looks like. I do. All right, so let's go back. Should I get a mask? I'm not gonna buy the mask, I'm gonna buy the fire gourd. Withered red gourds.
I think, please, bring more.
I don't think there's more fish underneath. Are there? No, I don't think so. Let's go fight those enemy. those bosses. Ashina Castle. I still haven't unlocked that. Right. Those monkeys are gone. Dude, that's loaded to heal up. Poison. Should I use this? Focus on distraction. I thought that was a sweep attack. Really? Got poisoned again. Antidote? Right here. Now his portrait is down again. He's going bad again. So you're following me? I'm gonna put it back. This item is good to use on before the fight starts. Did I see that? That can hit me? Yeah, nice. You can cover. God, setting poison again. So open. Oh, sure. Well, if he's doing that poison attack, I'm just gonna dodge away. No, I'm not going to deflect. Maybe I should, but Poacher is reducing so fast. I don't think this is it. This is definitely not it. It's a difficult enemy. I should have deflected that. poison, I still got poisoned, even though I perfectly deflect every attack. Other way. Dodge. I could have deflected that. Yeah, I should deflect. Dodge. Maybe I should attack more. What is that? Dodge. Hammer. Dodge. Nice. One bar done. I just need to attack more. What is he doing? Wow, that kick. Again. It's tough. I don't think I can do it. It's no heal. He did another kick afterward. My poacher too high. This is not it. Nope. I missed that deflection. All right, gonna go take a break. Hi. Hello, Karen. Hi. Hey, we're gonna stream. Yeah, I was just gonna go take a break. Hey, we're gonna stream. Hope you're having a good day. Yeah, like, I'm encountering a really tough enemy. A boss. Pretty tough. Yeah, I'm doing fine. I still got the heat. Okay. Let's go again. This boss is pretty tough. I need to be attacking more aggressive. I did not see that coming. Jeez, stuck in the corner again. I did not defy that last kick. Yeah. That's tough. I hope you have a great stream. Thank you. I wonder if I can possess the dog to help me fight that boss. That'd be pretty cool. I just waste a guard. I did not take damage there. Right. My poacher is too high. Nice. Not a best star. We're doing the same thing. That still got me. Is it because of my poster though? What? He followed me so close. This guy. It's tough. He followed me all the way over here. Last is so easy to miss. Come get out. Right. Miss again. Now my poster is super high. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna restart.